We are a family of travel journalists, and we share our adventures with the world. Bucket list experiences come in all shapes and sizes. Everyday adventures in your own backyard, and brave new journeys around the world. We are the Bucket List Family.
Green light. There you go. All by himself.
He did it.
I'm on my way home to the middle of the sea. There's an island lullaby that is calling out to me.
Oh.
Good morning from Hawaii! This is video number 3. Oh, we're back to kids' room.
Okay, go!
Welcome to the kids' room!
So good. We got him good. Good job. Uh-oh. Be careful. There you go. Yeah. Mom, Callie's ready for the big boy bed.
Oh, good.
He's getting on and off. This one's
mine, that one's Manila, that one's Callie's, and this is for friends.
These are the books for bedtime stories.
It's finally off. I have to go.
Manila, what's your favorite ice cream?
Vanilla ice cream.
Which one's your favorite bed? I like those ones over there.
I like all of them.
What's your favorite food?
French fries and a goat cheese sandwich.
Okay, mine is udon noodles and dumplings. What's your favorite
part of the room?
Yeah. Cool. Not the bunk beds.
One of my cars.
Your ramp?
Yeah, and then my garage.
This is my car.
Is that loud?
Yeah. How many cars do you have?
100.
So many. Does Callie like to play with your cars too?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you share or not so much?
I share.
Yeah.
I keep giving
We love the animals here, and the kids love the animals here. Yeah. They're so, so special. We would love to have any animals incorporated into the room any way that they can be.
Right.
Manila loves the cheetahs, he loves the elephants, Dorothy loves the giraffes, and Callie, he's a little baby elephant.
I want my room to look like giraffes and deeks. What do yours want to look like? Don't say deeks were a favorite of mine.
Cheetahs and lions. Let's go.
And this is our giraffe lamp.
Look at that baby.
Whoa. Wow. 1 month old. Dorothy, look at the baby.
That's
the
baby one.
Oh. Is that Callie?
Callie.
Oh, this is so pretty. Good job, Dorothy. Okay, Mia, hold your hand out flat. Just like this.
Just like this.
Good job. Dorothy, you helping him? Yeah.
Dorothy, this giraffe's name is Nandi.
Nandi?
Yeah.
Like,
do you remember how to tell? Do you like it, Mia?
They got a big ton.
They what? What do they have, buddy? Manila.
What?
What did you say?
They have a big ton.
Yeah, they do, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, go, keep going.
Guys, do you want to shoot Callie to try one?
A good job, Callie.
Good job, buddy. Good job.
That's all it is.
That's so fun.
That's so cute.
That's all it is. Look at that, Tom, Mom.
Okay, Mom. You ready for this? Here comes the giraffe kiss.
Cause I always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you.
Don't open your mouth.
All right.
It's a girl anyway.
I gotta show Mom how to kiss that guy.
To Kelly.
Do you see that trail of saliva?
Do it one more time.
Oh, oh.
Babe, getting it.
Stacy's a good kisser.
Stacy's a good kisser.
Dorothy, are you brave enough?
Oh my gosh, Dorothy, that was so brave. That was so brave. Do you want to try again?
Good kiss, Dorothy. Okay.
Dorothy, you weren't loving the kisses at first, now you love them.
Dorothy, look at the babies!
To steal my kisses from you.
One time.
Always have to steal my kisses from you. I steal my kisses from you.
Go for it, Manila.
Good buddy.
Always have to steal my kisses from you.
Oh, Dorothy, helping?
Good job, buddy.
Always have to steal my kisses from you.
Dorothy, you go. Oh, you should always close your eyes when you kiss. Gets a little awkward, buddy, for the giraffe. If you
I did close my eyes.
Okay.
Bye, buddy.
Say thanks for the kisses.
Thanks for the kisses.
Oh.
with the giraffes.
Where was that?
These two were in Kenya. This is from Galapagos.
How about the bowl that it was in? Do you remember where that bowl is from?
Mm-hmm. These are the cups from Bhutan that we drink butter tea. This one's Manila's. This one's Cali's. And this one's Cali's. This one's mine. And this one's mine. And this one's mine.
You get three?
Yeah. My brother's sleeping.
He fell asleep.
Oh, do the tick tick. Let's go chase it then, Peter, okay?
Hey.
It was so fun to be able to use Dorothy's photographs that she's taken. The fact that Garrett and Jess have already started instilling in her that love of photography, they've had so many experiences, they've done so much, but they really appreciate those small things. Like, she wants to be just like her daddy, and I think that that's so cute.
But also, see this red button?
Mm-hmm.
It does video. See, so now it's recording video. See the blinking red dot? That means it's recording video.
Okay.
Let me show you the last trick.
Yeah.
Watch.
Yeah.
See the screen?
Mm-hmm.
What?
What?
What? And then what? Hey! Is that cool?
Yeah!
Say hi, camera!
Hi, camera!
Hey, everybody!
Hi, everybody!
Is that cool?
Whoops. Sorry! Sorry!
Is that awesome?
Wow. Is that her new grandma?
Yeah.
What?
Get him, get him! Okay, here, Minnow, will you hold this piece of candy? Minnow, just hold this piece of candy. You don't have to take a picture. Get him. Did you get him?
Yeah. I got him.
Show him.
Minnow, I got you.
She got you.
I got you.
Take another picture with your click, 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 click camera. Another picture with your click, 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 click camera.
Did I get it? Oh, I got it! I got it!
Nice! Dorothy, wait, show me Tokyo.
Kelly.
Just check out.
Australia, Daddy.
Australia. This is looking good, huh, buddy? Oh, Iceland.
Ooh. And what was this?
Conflux. Ooh. Guess which one this is?
Hawaii, Mom. Ooh, what is this one? Dorothy's favorite.
by Tune Up. No tippy toes. Did Zippy crawl up by himself?
Yeah. Say bye.
Bye.
Where are you going, Kelly?
Ooh, you want to buy me?
He's just messing up the bed.
Did you know the new episode is about our new car, Manila?
Yeah.
How did you know?
Yeah, I just know.
Every day. Bye. Bye.
He did it.
Oh, shoot. We gotta go to school.
Oh, shoot. We gotta go to school.
Let's do it, man.
Connected like a sphere. No propaganda to try to up a hand. It's cause man, I'm loving this. Peace, man, I'm loving this. Peace, man, I'm loving this. Peace. I don't need no leader. There's gonna force feed her. Concept to make me think I need her. Fear my brother and fear my sister and shoot my neighbor with my big missile. If I had an enemy, if I had an enemy, if I had an enemy, then my enemy's gonna try to come and kill me. Cause I'm his enemy. There's one tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. We all one people. One people. One people. One people. One tribe, one tribe, one tribe, one kind, one planet, one race, one love, one people, one. Too many things that's causing one to forget about the main cause, connecting, uniting. But the evil is seeding and alive in us, so our weapons are colliding and our peace is sinking like Poseidon. But we know that the one, the evil one's threatened by the sun, so we come and try to separate the sun. But he dumb, he didn't know we had a war to overcome. Rejuvenate by the beating of the drum, come together by the cycle of the hum. Freedom when all become one, forever. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. We one tribe, y'all. We all one people. Let's catch amnesia. Forget about all that evil. Forget about all that evil. That evil that they feed you. Let's catch amnesia. Forget about all that evil. That evil that they feed you. Remember that we one people. We all one people. One people. One people. One people. One love, one blood, one people. One heart, one beat, we equal. Connected like the internet, united, that's how we do. Let's break walls so we see through. Let love and peace lead you. We could overcome the complication, cause we need to help each other make these changes. Brother, sister, rearrange this way of thinking, that we can change this bad condition. Break, use your mind and not your greed. Let's connect and then proceed. This is something I believe. We are one, we're all just people.
One people. One people. Let's cast amnesia.
Lord, help me out. Trying to figure out what it's all about.
What it's all about.
Cause we're one in the same. Same joy, same pain. And I hope that you're there when I need ya. Cause maybe we need amnesia. And I don't wanna sound like a preacher, but we need to be one. One world, one love, one passion. One tribe, one understanding. Cause you and me can become one.
I do like the whole, like, I love your...
Dorothy, you're splashing Kelly.
Yeah.
Oh. You got it all over him, bud.
take it. Take it. I'm gonna take you a whole line.
Yeah. But it's falling.
Not just like with us, but actually.
Dorothy, don't splash Callie.